sorry, guys. I always have to find a book to put it on top of.
Okay, can you hear me now? I know there's a really loud noise, but can you hear me now? The laptop is really loud, I know, but can you hear me now? That's better. Thank you, XX Cimorelli XX. Get better soon, Dani. Thank you. Yes, it's better. All right, cool. Let's keep reading. Chills. The harmonies are everything. OMG, thank you. You guys are so nice. Dani, give me your shirt. Thanks. You can get your own. Hello? Amazing. Christina was left out. Aw. Yeah, in this video, Christina didn't know any of the words. All I see is a black screen. I'm confused. Something is wrong with your computer or phone because the video is working. They said RIP my ears for right there. Look, something was wrong with the video. In the first half, the mic was set to like the wrong setting. So, in the beginning of the video, or yeah, the whole first half of the video, then it just kills your ears. So I'm really sorry, headphone users. Maybe don't use headphone users. I love you or whatever. Hi, Dani. I'm from your live stream. Hey, Cimorelli wannabe. I need more of these. They're so beautiful and cool. Thank you. Is the old stuff completely gone? Because I want to order the big bundle with all the other albums and some shirts. Now there's only the new stuff. The old stuff is gone for now, but we might bring it back. I don't know. Oh, I'm sorry. 728. Maybe I'm just crazy, but I see a sugar and spice vibe here. Okay, this is an ad. A very cool ad. I'm not going to lie. But... yes, that was definitely a sugar and spice vibe. We can't hear you on your live, Dani. Look, I fixed it, okay? Leave me another comment. Tell me if you can. Hey, is no one going to talk about how I put the beginning of a song that you haven't heard before in the beginning of the video? No one is talking about that. Guys, the beginning is so lit. Tell me about it. I love you guys so much, sad face. Why are you doing a sad face? That's sad. Love you. I got so excited the song at the beginning. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh, a One Direction mix like they did from Justin Timberlake. Two people said that we should do like a One Direction medley, so I agree. Y'all, I got a hole in my tooth, so food keeps getting stuck in it. It's fine. Is your book Lessons Learned coming back to the store soon? Maybe. OMG, Ariana Grande and Cimorelli is what I need. Like, me too, honestly. Y'all know I stan Ariana Grande, so us doing her was pretty close to my heart. Yes, Catch Me is the best. It's a great song. I ran into a poll watching this, but it's fine. This is more important. Oh my gosh. Coming from Cimorelli Bands live on Instagram. I love this video, guys. Can't stop smiling. OMG, thank you so much. You guys are so nice! I don't understand. Yes, Lisa singing Skyscraper. I just said Skyscraper. Lisa singing Skyscraper. This ad is so cool, guys. I know this is off topic, but look at this Geico ad. Like, are you kidding me? You know, that makes me want to switch to Geico. Just that beautiful, aesthetically pleasing 90s game-themed ad. No, we're already at 400 comments! Yay! Here because One Direction. Me too, Germany, me too. Oh, is it working? Is it working? Honestly, me too. You all look so beautiful. Thank you. You guys are the cutest. I love you so much. about my shirt, guys? Great man, great shirts. not knowing the lyrics, people just continue the song. At least I don't get it. From the live, what's poppin'? Also, can we talk about the beginning? Please, thank you. That was from Nivea. All I know is there's a lotion brand on Nivea. 7:30, aka the moment everyone
your
was waiting.
Your video to bring you a Geico message. One save.
We interrupt. I don't want to hear this. What's the moment everyone was waiting for? Oh, everyone's waiting for that? Okay. Hi from New York. Hi, I'm from New York. When all of them start singing on the thing, Christina's reaction at 6 minutes. Wait.
Okay, I'm not scared.
Oh yeah, when Christina didn't know any of the song. She doesn't know any of that. So me and my friends do some really bad things like this. Oh, that's so cute. Hi from Texas. Oh. Love your Justin Bieber shirt on Instagram Live, Dani. Thank you, Cimorelli fan. Please say hi, Sophie. Love you. Hey, Sophie. Love you, too. They're so cute. I want to cry. Hi from Massachusetts. Hi, MXXO. I don't know what letters you're replacing. Happy birthday, Dani. Thank you. My birthday was 2 days ago. My faves covering my other fave, Ariana Grande, is a dream come true. He's a cover of No Tears Left to Cry happening because you're teasing on Instagram. Maybe. Who knows? I do. Literally, you're gorge. I got chills. Love having someone. Y'all do so freaking well. And I just love you guys. Thank you, Lauren. You're so cute. Dani, I'm here from your live. I think I just shouted you out, Sophie. Your picture looks so cute. Please do more Demi Lovato covers. I've seen her in concert last night. She's incredible. I love you. Get better soon. Thank you, Sophie! You are so cute. I love you, Sophie. Dani owns my whole heart. Wow. Thank you, Chelsea. You own my heart. Canada, please come. Okay, we've been to Canada like 2 times. What up?
Come on, Instagram Live.
Okay, guys, I'm going to reply to a couple more comments, and then I'm going to go, because my brother needs my help.
At McCormick, we're...
That's wild. All right, 600 comments! Yay! From the live. Love you, Dani. Hey, Jody. I'm here because of your live. I love you, girl. Thank you, Solane. Oh, I shouted you out. Someone, please tell me where Lisa got her shirt.
What?
I have no clue. Probably Forever 21, honestly. They had a Maggie. Hi, Maggie. I love the moments when they start to sing the same song at the same time. The connection between the siblings is so strong. Skyscraper. Thank you, Amaya. I'm about to steal Dani's shirt. You can just get one on our website. Do a full cover of I Believe by Dani Lovato. Love you guys from your live stream. Love the beginning. Love from England.